More GTA Vice City, folks. See if I can get somewhat better at this. Alright, we're doing jobs from Diaz now, the chase.
I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse. You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
Shut up.
Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one. You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, you'll kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? This is the best Vice City has to offer?
This is gonna be easy.
I already have some stuff on the side.
Don't talk to me.
Make sure I'm going the right way at least. Look through this window. Oh, this is scary.
Oh, shit! Loser!
Oh, I can't kill him, though. That's an advantage he got from us there.
Granddad, you better keep on running, asshole.
Oh crap, that's hard to control. Go. Gotta make sure he's a bad enemy, hopefully. Oh crap, he got me. Gotta dodge all these bullets, as many bullets as I can dodge.
Thank you.
gonna be shooting the whole time he's giving a chase. And we're here. Okay. I want to get some more armor before I do the next mission, and I know where to get it.
You went away!
Here's a little reference Scarface here. Nope, this isn't the one. Okay, I'm gonna get some armor, then get a car instead of a bike if I can help it. Here's where I can get free armor. Oh no, here's the vehicle.
Fucking
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These tricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang plays the fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
Here. Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
What's they puzzling me? What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin's bad.
Bad?
Hey, Quentin's bad? Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Land fast, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Wrong island!
You ever buy one of those from a Wally?
No! I got better practice on the way, though!
Okay, we're almost there! We'll make a couple of passes! I'll take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Okay, let's see if I can get used to the controls. That's the only thing that's a screw over here. Thank you.